the things, man. This dude's a he's king of the dot. He's from Ottawa, Canada. There it is. Maple syrup.
King of the dot.
Yo, this cat called Nick Cannon. He's been next season of Wild Now. Make love for Corey Sharon, everybody. Oh! You're an asshole, Coach. Yo, Corey.
No! Moses, how do we, tell everybody how we met this dude right here.
Corey hit me up. Corey was like, hey, yo, I'm going to be in town. Let me battle somebody right now. And this was like 2 weeks ago. I was like, that's not how it works, Corey. You come and see it and then you have to like, you know, write roast jokes. And he's like, all right, I'll come see it. So he came 2 weeks ago, said, put me up against anybody, give me 2 weeks, I got him.
Yeah.
Will you spit some bars for us before we go?
Do they want to hear some bars? Yeah. Is it comedy? Yeah. Oh, hey, Brian, you give me three topics and I'll rap about it so they know it's like a topic.
Cheese. Amy Schumer.
Amy Schumer, cheese. The same thing.
Pokemon.
That shit's Gouda.
What do you got?
Pokemon.
Pokemon? Alright, so cheese, Pokemon, Amy Schumer,
Moses, is this your fucking church Christmas party right now?
Yeah, this is it. Go ahead, Pokemon.
Yo, I mean, a lot of people call me a nerd. They say I look like some kind of faggot loser. I mean, I'm probably the only person who hasn't been inside Amy Schumer. But I gotta realize with Jamal, they brought a Pokemon, and I got a rebuttal contention. He does his shit on his phone. How are you gonna catch Pokemon when you can't catch your father's attention? I'm toasting them, and we don't need to talk about grilled cheese because I'm already roasting them.
That is the confidence of white privilege.
Shout out to my rich parents. Yeah, let's see if we can pull another black man tonight.
Just one
yeah,
Canadian sure. to another. I don't think you're Canadian.
Sharon, baby.
Let's bring up a dude I really love, man. He was in Keanu, the Key and Peele movie, All Nigga Way. He's got one of the dopest albums in the comedy right now called America's Nigga that Coach produced. Jamar
Moses, it's like no shirts versus skinheads.
about cops and shit.
I feel like this is Battle of the Dave and Buster's Bartender.
Who wants to go first?
I'm tired from my performance.
Okay. Corey, you ready? Let's do this shit. Yo, Corey, Jamar, we fucking ready for this.
Man, is this guy supposed to try to think he's a pimp or something? I mean, you look like Adam Lambert's backup dancer, and your chunky girlfriend looked like Dairy Queen Latifah.
Okay. So, Corey Jerome, like, okay, so, like, where do you be? Like, what?
What?
Like, where do you be? Like, what do you, like, I ain't seen you since you shot the homie grandma in that South Carolina church.
Man, you talking about shootings, but I heard you had to suck dick to get a movie role. He's had so many kids shot inside of him, they nicknamed his throat Sandy Hook.
Ones. He's a battle rapper. This nigga stole more black culture than Melanie Trump.
Mrs. Trump, but who's the real ripoff here? Yo, you're looking like a poor man's Tyrone Biggums. Who are you supposed to be, Slave Chappelle?
With great people. This nigga looked like Daniel Tosh if he had a knife on him.
Sorry. Yo. Let's do one more.
Yeah.
Who goes first, me or him?
You got it. Go get
me? Okay. The white guy.
Deliberating on what his ugliest feature is. It was close, but his front teeth won by a split decision.
I got a rhyme for you. Hickory dickory dock. Stop trying to be a nigga.
You won't be leaving in one piece. You look like Tyler the Creator if he chugged bleach. I just want equality. I'm sick of these gun freaks. What's farther apart, black and white relations or your front teeth?
Mom's spaghetti. spaghetti eating ass nigga. Okay.
My palms are real slick.
You're a battle rapper. You're not the folk. The motherfucker so passionate about a dead end job since Calvin got that job at McDonald's in 94. Oh, so fucking obscure. You niggas sound like a fucking culture. God damn it. All right, go ahead. Hit it. What you got?
No, we still have another one.
Oh, that's it?
I got another one. I mean, we can keep going. I can go on that. Jamar Neighbors. I can't believe they gave me a black neighbor. I could already feel my property value decreasing. There's no way we could be neighbors because we don't have Section 8 in Canada.
You're stiffer than the dick you... No.
Postmaster! Postmaster!
This is the last one.
Come on, man!
You look like you shot Omar Epps in Higher Learning.
Okay. Why did this nigga beat you like he's Michael Fassbender and 12 Years a Slave?
You think he won?
Yeah! Yeah. Oh. Come on, man.
We're gonna find out shortly. Let's talk to the judges.
Hey, Brian.
Yes, Jason.
Is it too late to put the Canadian on the billboard?
Oh! Canadian, we're talking about replacing you.
On the billboard.
By the way, this is the first time doing it. That's fucking incredible.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's my first time doing comedy, so thanks for having me out. It was an honor to be here.
I mean, I'm embarrassed. All right. Go ahead, Scholars.
I mean, rapping Edward Snowden cannot fire. He cannot fire it. The best part of Jamar's joke is that he called her Melanie Trump. It's Melania. Nothing fucking matters. That was so good. That was the joke of the thing. That was
Melanin Trump. Yeah.
Melanin
Trump.
And Melanin.
Melania, put some respect on that shit.
Put some respect on his name.
Gee, your shit, dude. Your shoes are so white. Your shoes are so white. They're possession receivers on the Patriots. That's how I like those shoes.
That's a great joke for all the dudes in the room. Go ahead, Jeff.
This looks like a No Lives Matter round.
Yeah!
No lives matter!
No lives matter! No lives matter! No lives matter!
No lives matter! Alright, we're gonna go because goddamn.
OT!
OT, stop. No!
I would almost call this an exhibition match for two reasons.
Okay.
This guy's never done this. Did you come here
from Canada to do this?
I know, and you worked hard on it, and it was awesome. You're very entertaining, and were you planning on rhyming, and then at a certain point realized that your jokes were funny, you could just say them?
Like, I was just trying to do jokes the whole time, and then, you know, he did rhymes, so that's why I did the rhymes, but right. I respect what you guys do here, so I wanted to come out and give it a shot.
One last thing. Jamar, it's so fun. From your entrance, even after you gave up, you still thought you won. So, I just want to say, as your friend, I admire your fucking confidence, man.
As your friend, I admire your blind side.
What's up with those abs, though? Shit. We're going to go ahead and go. Yo, you like Jay, do something about it.
Yeah!
Yeah! King of the Dot. Yeah.
Dirtbag Dan.
Thank you. Dirtbag Dan, I see you in the back, player. All right. Yeah.
Moses, Jason. Jason's impressed by that guy.
Yeah.
Impressed. So you're impressed by...
We're going to Montreal.
Yeah? Corey, we'll be in Montreal next week. What are you doing?
What?
We'll be in Montreal next
don't
week.
Don't tease him.
I live an hour away. I'll be there, man.
Come fuck with us, bro.
Let's be real. You don't bring shit to this league but tits and trunk. King of the Dot. Without Bonnie, it ain't missing much. Our resumes got a different touch. I rely on bodies. You can't catch a body, so you rely on yours to build it up. But the jig is up. With a cyborg cannon. I'm armed with a beam. Put a bitch face on a 50. Nigga, long live the queen. Yeah. I'ma talk about guns all night. Cause this hick think he light scanned it. How did I get them across the border?
How'd you do that?
I traveled with my white friends.
I'd say the first organized battle that I ever did that was like an actual battle was at a house party, but it was an event that was at a house party. They had a DJ and they had a microphone set up and everything, and they were doing a battle. They had a flyer for it. I seen it around town, and I rapped, and I would go to this open mic Cafecito, and I would freestyle sometimes, and sometimes it would turn into a battle over there.
I'll pull out a keyboard and start trolling on this bitch. You're holding on a clip, man, I'm holding on the shift. Cat blocks only, like, take that, bitch. Find your Facebook picture and angry face that shit.